inspiration?
Ooh, God, wow. That's a good one. I take a little bit of everything, I think. I think that, you know, to be musically inclined, you have to love all kinds of music. And, I mean, I grew up with everything, but my favorite music, you know, genre, I guess, if you will, and what I listen to when I'm at home, it's got to be completely separate from where I spin. You know, obviously there's days, you know, when it's like, you know, record pool day, and, you know, you get stuff from other DJs, blah, blah, blah. There's that one day. But I don't really spend a lot of time with, you know, my music. You know, I like to keep it organic. I don't have a playlist. I don't know what I'm going to play. Just got to be at that moment and not at that time and how I feel. But classic rock, you know, Led Zeppelin, my favorite band of all times, hands down. And everybody who knows me knows that that's my stuff. So,
you're a rock chick.
I'm a rock chick. I'm totally rock chick. Especially classic rock. Especially classic rock. And, of course, you know, Stevie and all that good stuff. But, yeah, B-52s, early old school B-52s, you know. Suicidal tendencies. I'm a tall salad in the music.
I don't know what I always. The word that you threw out on the Sunday thing really to me says very much about it. The throwback.
TBA.
It's just really. That's what it's got. That vibe that people love.
Uh-huh.
That, you know, you start walking up there and you hear that beat, and everybody just dives right in.
Yes, they do.
Jump in when you feel like it, because here it is.
Exactly.
And that's what people do. So it really is that TBS thing.
That, and I'm really excited that we're going to do it. I'm going to be doing it monthly in the city. And the first one is going to be on Thanksgiving. I always do that. On Halloween. And PJ got me Studio 54. So we're going to be doing it monthly at Studio 54. I mean, it couldn't be any more of an apropos place to be doing TBS for Black Sunday, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, very exciting. So we'll do that for the next 5 months, and then we're going to do Twirlina once a month as well. So you'll have once a month Twirlina and once a month TBS throughout the winter to keep the momentum of the sexy to bring you right back here in April.
That's great. What is your DJ inspiration? Like, what DJs do you think about? Do you listen to other DJs?
Quentin Harris, definitely. Frankie Knuckles. I'm a soul girl. I'd appreciate everyone in the game, but, you know, those would definitely be my top two. And, of course, Larry and the Band, sorry, great.
So, what in your downtime here, what do you do?
What do I do? I spend a lot of time at home, you know, because I give so much on the weekends that it's like most of the time I don't even leave my compound, you know. And I have this area in the back of my house, it's called the Kiki Lounge. It's kind of like this, but it's more rock and chic, like a hookah. It's very funky, and no pictures. It's very, my downtime and where I spend time with my friends and my family. So that's where I'm at. And all my friends know that when I'm not working and when I'm not doing anything, I'm home in the Kiki Lounge. Yeah.
So, when people, years from now, these little twinkies that'll be here
will be more mature.
Because
you do get older.
Not so much a fire on. We still try to make it look good.
Yeah, we chill. We totally do. It's
we
like
keep it pretty.
Whatchamacallit, timelessness.
Yes, exactly. This is a place where age happens
very slowly.
People
are like, you're ageless. I'm like, that's fine.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think what would you want to be remembered for?
I think that what people definitely, when they think of Lena, they think of really happiness, good times, and love. You know what I mean? And a goofball. You know, I don't take myself seriously, but take life seriously. You know, so it's a definite, you know, half and half of my tall salad. And love. I love everything about my life. I love all the people who are in my life. And it shows in my music. My music isn't dark. My music is very light and lovely and sexy and soulful.
We could not have picked a better day. It's like
it's
the last
sunny
day of summer.
85!
And we're going to go out with a bang.
Rock on. I'm happy to be here.
Thank you.